For me, what's the point if you're not making something new? What is your point if you're not trying to innovate? What's your point if you're just, you know, if you're only a mirror of the past? What's the point of making something of art? One of my main points that I really wanted to make something new, and that's what takes time, and a lot of sleepless nights, because you often you fail because you're trying new stuff, you know. Without the past, there's also nothing new. So you have to, you need it. You need to know, I really believe in skill. You need to know the rules before you can break them. I'm 25 now, I moved to Berlin when I was 19. I needed 5 years to become a good songwriter, to become a good producer. And I don't believe so much in fast stuff, you know. It needs time to develop. And even though that's sometimes really bothering me and it's really slow, it feels really slow, in the end of the day, you gain a lot from it. You start to become innovative, you have to think about new ways to present yourself. Yeah.
Angeline, where could you be? The skin on my chest feels so warm. I've been gone since the morning sun. My lonely heart yearns for more.
One of the main purposes of music is communication, in a way. And the fact that I chose for a sort of type of solitude, even more, I think I was looking for a way of communicating in a harsh city environment, a cold city environment. I think those two, in a way, go hand in hand. They contradict each other in a way, but solitude is not only loneliness. Solitude is also a decision, in a way. And there's a lot of beauty in the introspection part of solitude. To think about yourself, think about your art, and in a way you're just trying to communicate, even though it's by yourself in a room. You're trying to bring something out, and that's at least what I was trying to do. My only way to fight this solitude was to just make music. I really had to make music. It was not like because I just wanted to make some music or something. It was my only way of communication. On one hand, there's a lot of hope. But on the other hand, there are moments of complete despair, complete hopelessness, in a way. That for me is interesting, finding huge differences, combining those with each other. When I make music, I don't think in images. That's exactly what I not try to do, in pure images. Like, I'm not a video guy. I don't think in videos. I don't think in... It happens along the way, but most of all, I think in moods, and I think in senses and smells and thoughts. Everybody is allowed to make their own image. I don't want to put an image to the people's mind. I give them tools to make the image for themselves. Some lyrics, a synthesizer, or a topic, and it's up to them to recreate this image. Everything is handed to you on a silver platter. This is the product you see, this is what you have to listen to, this is what you have to buy, and that's something I really don't like. People need to think for themselves, and they're not stupid, they want this. You just have to give it to them. It's my main focus is the music. The imagery side is secondary to my music. If you find a website, it's fine. If that speaks to you, I'm happy, you know. If the video speaks to you. But most of all, I want you to put your headphones on and listen to the music. I think I use images as a tool to speak to people. It's just a tool. But once you have them there, they listen to the music. That's what my main goal is also going to be about the album. This is not a video project. This is about good old songwriting, you know. Songwriting and telling a story, and it's just my story of the last 5 years. And how you want to interpret it, it's up to you. Yeah.